Such a lovely day today. The grass is green. My wallet has lots of money in it. I do hope no one takes it. That would be extremely embarrassing.
Hey, where did I hear about a hefty wallet?
You didn't hear anything.
I'm a robber. Can't you see by my money bag?
Does that mean I'm obliged to give you my wallet?
Give me your wallet right now. And don't you even think about calling the police, because that would ruin my plans. Okay, bye.
I'll see how you like it, Mr. Robber. 911.
Hello? Yes, sir? Yes, this is the police.
A robber. He stole my hefty wallet.
You've been robbed!
Please, he's running away. With my wallet. My hefty wallet.
All right, police are in pursuit. They are on the way.
Okay, bye.
What a stupid shit!
Hello! Did someone call the police?
Yeah, that was me.
Where'd he go?
He's in that direction somewhere.
That way?
Yeah, I don't quite know where.
Okay.
Down there.
Okay, I'll get you back your wallet, sir! Go back here, sir! You are under arrest! Ah! God damn it! Police officer, get off me! I told him not to ring the police! It's the one thing I told him not to do!
I'm sorry, okay? I didn't mean it.
Oh, you caught him. You did it.
All in a day's work, son. All in a day's work. All right, take care now.
Hold on, wait. Where's my wallet?
Oh, yeah, of course. Your wallet is, it's somewhere, Oh, shit.
Help me out these cuffs.
Why?
I'm being serious, Max. Help me. Don't leave me. Come back here, you shit.
The drone is mine. And your wallet, too.
I was the thief all along.
Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast.
Whoa. Hold it right there. Did somebody ring the goddamn police?
We'll be getting high to the sound of the police. That's the sound of the police.
Can we just have like a normal mesh cell video? Why all this?
I will pull the trigger, just say the word and I'll do it.
Hello everyone, how is everyone doing as Mesh Yourself there? Sorry for all the weirdness, but today we are playing 911 Simulator. Now I looked at this game and I thought, this looks shit. But I played it for myself and it's actually a really cool game. Basically, people come up and ring you asking for 911 help on the phone and you gotta go run them through it, alright? It's pretty funny because some of the conversations that they have are stupid, okay? So let's just play the game and I don't know. All right, so here's the game. Now, before you go click away, I know this game looks ugly and confusing as hell, but give me a second to explain it. Basically, crimes will pop up around the city, and it is my job to answer and send units to those crimes. Whether they need the fire department, Nino, fire's gone, oh, my house is burning. I can also send the ambulance. Oh, help, I've broken my arm. Or I can send policemen if, I don't know, someone's committed a murder, like,
Jackson.
All right, let's start. I have a call. Quickly, pick up my phone. What's your emergency?
I chopped my leg off.
You chopped your what?
I helped my cousin in the workshop push wood with my leg and slipped into the press. I can't take it out. Please help.
All right, let's think about this. Where are you calling me from?
At.
Wait,
you're mumbling, sir! No time to mess around!
He's calling from 201 Shoreditch High Street. I will send a policeman now. I mean, not a policeman. I will send an ambulance right now. Help is on the way.
Hurry.
Don't tell me what to do, my job.
I think I'm passing out.
Oh, no, he's passing out.
No, you're not.
No,
keep
no,
talking.
No, you're not.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Do you have a girlfriend? What am I, bloody gay? I'm hitting on this guy. Alan? Alan, are you still there?
Please tell her that I loved her.
No.
Okay, will you?
No.
If I pass away here, say that I thought about her. No. I beg you.
Don't
you
say this, Alan. You're going to make it through this, Alan. You listen to me right now, okay? You will not die. You will marry your fiance, and you will get married, and I will be there at the wedding.
Yes, I promise.
Alan! I could have saved him. I really could have saved him. My first phone call on duty and I've bloody killed a man. Anyway, in that one phone call, we now have 5 new incidents where they're all probably dead now because I was just caring about bloody Alan. All right, I probably should have had that phone call a lot differently, but who cares? Everyone shut up, okay? We have a new phone call. 911, what is your emergency?
I want to report an illegally parked car.
Are you trying to tell me you called me just for a bloody parked car?
So what is it about this parked car that has you concerned?
Yeah!
There is not enough space to walk through.
Listen, you shit, did I just heard my best friend die and you're ringing me about a car? No emergency.
Sir, this isn't an emergency call.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah!
I thought you at least had to try to help me.
Yeah. What? You just hung up on me!
911, what's your emergency?
911? Huh? If you can't talk, please press any digit on your phone. All right, one for hostage or 2 for medical. Any weapons?
Do they have any weapons? Press once for yes.
2 for no. They have weapons. How many of them? 3 tones.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Terrorists? The bloody ISIS! We have the location, 288 Oxford Street. We need to get there right now. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? It's right here. Quickly, quickly. We must send the policeman. Go, every policeman, go over there right now. There's a bloody terrorist on bloody Oxford Street. I promise the Queen I will keep those terrorist bastards out. I can't take any more new calls. There's a terrorist attack happening in bloody London.
Shots fired. Requesting backup.
Shots fired at the terrorist attack on my shed.
Man down.
Man down. Oh, they just killed someone! Oh my god!
Man down, reporting.
Man down! They killed 4 police officers! We need ambulances! We've got men down here! Go, ambulance! Wait, this is just the most intense thing I've ever seen! Alright, another ambulance has arrived. Quickly, quickly, quickly. We must save everyone. 15 seconds. We've saved the terrorist. Wait, what? Quickly, save Matt Carter! He is heavily injured! Carter, you are like a partner to me, okay? You will not die, I swear to God! I'm really not playing this game properly because there's currently 12 crimes going on right now. Listen, I'm only one man, okay? At least I'm doing something. Can you stop calling me? Jesus Christ, what do you think I am, the police? 3, 2, 1!
We need an ambulance here.
Oh, yeah, I probably should have said that one ages ago. Oh, I did it! Okay, well, that was, an interesting experience. Day 1 completed. I think I saved 2 crimes. What a stressful day at the office, ladies and gentlemen. But we are not done. Let us now do day 2. Let's start day 2. Oh my goodness, I'm so scared. All right, this time I'll actually try and answer a lot more calls and stop just focusing on one. All right, now we wait. A new incident. I don't care about the incidents. All I care about is the calls. We got a call. 911, what is your emergency?
Hello, I have a problem. Someone is trying to get into my house through the back door.
Oh no, what's happening?
It's probably that Crazy Ray, my ex-boyfriend.
Crazy Ray?
I heard knocking at the door. He's probably drunk again. What should I do?
Drunk, crazy ex-boyfriend Ray?
Hang on for a second.
Hide,
okay?
Hide.
I want you to find a room that you can lock the door on.
Yes.
And get in there, shut it, and lock
hide,
it.
Hide, girl.
Okay. Okay. Oh God.
Oh God.
He knows I'm here.
Oh no.
Hold on, I know you can do this. Police are on the way.
Oh no.
What should I do? I have my father's gun. Should I shoot him?
Shoot him!
Ray, get the fuck out of my house!
Ray?
Because I will shoot you, I tell you!
Oh my God!
I think I killed him! Ray!
What the absolute? This game is so
crazy. Okay. I can't deal with this shit. All right, people are ringing me, asking me for genuine help. And I'm just like, you know what? Just shoot him. All right, screw it. Listen to me, guys. All right. Ray, he's crazy ex-boyfriend, drunk ex-boyfriend Ray. He could have killed that girl. All right. I stick with my choices. All right. Ray was probably an arsehole. 911, what is your emergency?
Hello. There was a car collision.
Okay. All right. We've calmed down a bit. We've gone from ex-boyfriend Ray getting shot in the face to a little bit of a car crash. Are there any injured?
No. No one.
See? All right. This is just even, I don't even care. All right. You know what? I'm just going to hang up on him. Boop. I don't give a shit about no shitty car crash. Okay. I'm best police officer. All right. New call now. 911. What is your emergency?
Yeah, I need some help.
What's the problem, little guy?
With my math.
What? What? With your what? With your math?
Will you help me?
You want help with your bloody maths homework? Listen, little boy, do you not know the consequences of ringing the police? No, but seriously, yeah, sure, I'll help. What's the math? All right, 17, what?
Take away 7.
Mm-hmm. 17 take away 7. I don't know, 1?
That's 1.
Okay.
Okay, what a dumb shit. Doesn't know... If my... Shut up, kid. You made me break my phone, I swear. I seriously need to get a case. The phone's not broken, okay? Trust me, I would have clickbaited the video if it was. Oh, no, the kid hung up on me. Stupid kid wanting help with maths homework made me drop my phone. Anyway, back to another call. 911, what's your...
There is a strange car parked here. Could you check it?
A strange car? What's so strange about it?
There is not enough space to walk through.
So what is it about this parked car that has you concerned?
There is not enough space to walk through. Walk through.
Go away, shut up! All right, another call. They just keep coming. 911, what is your emergency?
Help! My kitchen is on fire!
Oh!
Try to put out the fire with water.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Ma'am? Hello?
Oh no! I think I killed that woman. No, seriously, don't throw water on a fire. All right, it will just flame it. You'll end up like that woman, just going... I'm gonna end the video here. This was 911 simulator. To be honest, this game just looks too hectic for me. The game's probably good, but I don't have enough patience for it. I just like listening to people's problems on the phone. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys do want to see more, I think I've pretty much done everything. But if you want to see more, leave a like. 10,000 likes, I'll do it, okay? Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video, man. So, later, guys, love you. Bye-bye.
So, what is it about this parked car that has you concerned?
There is not enough space to walk through. Walk through. There is not enough space to walk through.